Britt, thanks a lot. Breaking overnight, Mobile police say at least 7 people were hurt when shots started flying at some type of event with mostly teenagers. It happened at the Grand Hall around 10:40 last night. Our sister station, WKRG, reports a heavy police presence at the USA Medical Center where paramedics transported the injured. Police say 5 people were shot, 2 others were hurt in a stampede to get into a building. Mobile police confirmed several people are in custody for questioning.